Hello parents, this is Suma for Peaches Preschool and this video is only for our parents for you all to facilitate your words. Our children have been learning about vegetables and for week 12 and 13 we've planned quite a few activities for them. The root vegetables is a process art. So you all have been provided with a packet of soil. Please put some water, mix it and make it wet. And facilitate on the day one, you'll facilitate your ward to smear the soil or paint from the soil on the template, on the paint template. Once that has been done, let it dry for a day. And the second day, we will divide, you all have been provided with a template like this for UKG children. And for LKG children, we've already provided you with the cut templates. So, UKG children, parents, please draw them a small, you know, maybe a outline where they could cut the vegetable because there are too many twists and turns. Otherwise, you all can help them cut it or you all can cut it for them. So, once that is done, so we're going to divide the root vegetables into doing for a gluing activity and painting activity. And also you all need a real carrot and a cabbage. On day two, you're going to facilitate your ward to use a grater and grate carrots, maybe a tiny cup, or because the template is too small, maybe a little bit would be fine, and some beets. Once that is done, what you could do is you can squeeze the juice out of it, and we're going to use this for painting. Although the carrot juice is quite light, if you want to, you can add a little bit of orange to it to make it a little colorful. So I'm painting the carrot. And then now I'm going to paint the beetroot. You just need a tiny little bit of the juice. It looks beautiful already. I'm going to paint some green as well for the leaves. The radish, I'm not painting anything. You could actually grate radish and show when you squeeze the juice out, it's transparent, so it's more of white. So I might not do anything to it. I'll just paint the leaves and leave it as it is. Let them dry on that day. The third day, the last day of the activity. So the second day, what you can also do, one more thing that would be like, kindly get a ginger, a garlic and an onion and also a potato. Give them a peeler, let them peel a little bit of, you know, the peel of the ginger and potato. After that, let it dry, put it outside in the sun for some time. It's going to dry up. If it's going to be a cloudy day that day, you can just, if you have an oven, you can just put it in the oven and leave it for like probably around maybe 1 or 2 minutes. It's going to dry. Once that is done, you can facilitate your ward to pick up the template. That's an onion template. So I'm going to glue the onion peel onto it. and then later I'm gonna glue the ginger peel. My peels are still wet because I just took them out. I'm not gonna cover completely. This video is only for you all to, you know, watch. And later, probably one after other, you can facilitate your walls to glue. Now it's going to be potato. Make sure you have enough to cover the template. And now probably I'll do the garlic. It's up to you however you want to do it. So after you're done, let it dry, and then once it dries, you could actually facilitate your walls to glue all the root vegetables on the soil template. And they all grow under the soil. So our root, because it's still wet, it's not sticking properly, but otherwise it will definitely stay. So I'm sure you all will enjoy doing this activity with your little ones. Kindly do explain to them what are root vegetables and you know, vegetables that grow above the soil. Thank you. Let me know how the activity goes. Thank you.